I want to be free. I want to be able to speak again. Once we were a free country, but now it's gone. It is hard to believe.
When a lieutenant, ambitious, attempted a coup, all our society in shock began to decline, and moral values, well, they ceased to exist. They talked so beautiful, seemed honest. During the campaign with amazing words, all they said, it sounded great, promised poverty and corruption would be eradicated. But the real truth, nothing but the truth, all they wanted was something else. They brought disaster, hunger, harm, depression, cruelty and corruption, taking all the power, money, land and business, all for their purpose. No more food, medicine, education, wealth and rights for the people, leaving the country empty with no one else, nothing else but despair and hunger. But for them, all is great looks, life privileges and money in the pockets. With though they took, stole, rip off, poaching and swiping from the public. They commit fraud, sell drugs, robbery, violate, fake and bring crimes to protect them, and buy media, judges, lawyers and governments to defend them. Nowadays all the countries are hunger, misery and debt, oppressed and danger, making lines just to buy a few goods, bread, milk, toilet paper if you can find them. Inflation rise, crime rise, devaluation hits everybody at the speed of lightning. But if you complain, you riot, you talk, the results will be frightening.
I want to be free. I want us to be in the place where we all belong. And if you can join me, together we'll fight. We'll be able to bring it back. I want to be free. I want to be able to speak again. Once we were a free country.